Where is my son?
We sent word to Repton, but we've had no word, Lord. I suggest we carry on.
You sought me out, old friend. And here I am, standing before the throne from which I reigned not long ago.
You stand before us to accept this Witten's unanimous decision that you are unfit to rule, and are hereby deposed. We demand the abdication of your kingdom and your crown to Thane Cheerwulf.
Mercia has spoken, Lord. The crown.
Is that you, old friend? Ah, yes, I see it now. Forgive me. The robes of righteousness sit so loosely upon your shoulders. If the heavens mismark me as king, forgive its obscuring light. Amen. Now, where is my crown? Forgive my nerves. Here I am, an upright man who never once learned how to bend the knee. And yet... Ah! How simple it is. How easy to kneel without fear and feeling.
He's mocking you, man. I'd kill the fucker.
Worry not, Dane. I shall resign this crown and this pagan-infested kingdom and the favors of these two-faced men. But I will do so on my terms. My demands are simple. Firstly, you must... You fool. Look around you. You have no leverage here. Plead for your life, for it is the only thing these men will grant you. Yes, yes. Forgive me, I do not harm me. I beg of you, please. Or go anywhere. Here, I resign it. Here.
Take this lord and his wife to Rome. He is hereby exiled, never to return.
The Witten recognizes King Cheerwulf of Mercia, second of his name. A just king, a merciful king. God save the king!
It better be worth all this trouble.
Mercian soldiers marching on Repton!
Leofrid.
Loyal to the ugly and the bastard.
Gather what men you have and split them between the north and south gates. That should divide his forces.
Cheobert is there. Eivor, you must save my son.
You'll come through this, I promise.
I will stay here with Cheowulf. Go.
Thank you.
Feel stronger already.
I won't back down, Lair friend.
You're mine.
I will know
paradise where you're going.
Please, you do not want to do this.
Leofred, let him walk. You answer to me.
I answer to my king.
Lay it by, Leofred. There's nothing left to fight of time.
I cannot do that.
Then you will die.
Someone will.
You can't win this, Leofred. Even if you defeat me, the Ragnarsons have won the day.
I have fought many a day in my time. I'm still standing.
You cannot win!
You're good? Take that!
You're slowing
back.
You're a strong willed thane. Berkrid is lucky.
To stand in the way of you and Mercia is my duty. I will die before I yield.
You're finished.
Not yet. Fight me, heathen. I will make you feel pain.
Two!
Go on then. End it.
No appeal to your god? Or your king?
I swore an oath to serve Borgrid to the death. I fought. I lost. We both know how this goes.
An honorable thane fighting a dishonorable war.
Borgrid abandoned him, betrayed his trust. If I were Leofrith, I'd want to know.
Why rob him of this last glory? A warrior ready to meet his god and bask in his praise. To live will only lead him to shame.
It's not an oath he would keep if he knew the truth.
Then choose. Truth or glory?
Stand, Leofrith. Live to fight another day.
What?
Your loyalty to Borgrid is not a loyalty returned. He resigned the crown and fled to Rome. He's gone.
You lie.
Lie to a man seconds from death. What would I gain? He saved himself and left you to die. All this fighting, it's for nothing. For no one. To betray one so trusted, so close. It's a dishonor worth a thousand deaths.
Eivor, you have shown me a great kindness. It is only fitting that I do the same. At Venonis, there is a statue with a scroll laid in a small bowl. You must burn it.
A scroll?
Your name is on this scroll. At Borgred's request, I put it there. When it is found, the zealots who read it will hunt you.
Who are they?
It doesn't matter now. You haven't much time. Burn the scroll, or they will never stop hunting you.
Where will you go now?
Rome.
Come on. Let's take you back. Careful. You're injured.
I'm all right, really. A few nicks and cuts from the battle, that's all.
These wounds will heal quickly. You're lucky.
I threw myself at him, Eivor. But he only toyed with me. He knew I couldn't touch him.
This wasn't your fight.
It was. It was our fight. Yours, mine, my father's. I had to help.
And you did. You showed courage today. Bravery. You're a boy no longer.
Back there with Leofrith. I didn't think you'd spare him.
There is no honor in killing a man misled. He believed his king would die fighting for Mercia.
He knows the truth now.
And with that truth, he forged a new path. You were right about him, Chilbert. And right to believe the line that divides us can be thinner than it seems.
Chilbert! Look at you! Bloody and battle-worn. Could be chieftain of your own clan with courage like that.
No less than the King of Mercia, brother. One of these days.
And how is my father taking to his new role?
See for yourself.
You're an Oathlinger now. Or Aethling, I think you'd say. Next in line for the throne. It's an honorable title. That demands good judgment. Be careful who you trust.
My son. Are you well?
Yes, father. Well enough.
He honored you today. fought bravely against many stalwart foes.
You have my thanks. All of you.
Abba and Ivar lost countless men in this fight. You want to show your thanks? Hold to your end of the bargain.
Of course. All of England will soon know that the Kingdom of Mercia has a new and powerful king.
The remaining kingdoms of England won't respect your path to power.
Nor will many in my kingdom. Burgred's soldiers will stand tall in the face of this turmoil, all across Mercia, against us.
That we shall remedy soon enough. I am riding for Oxenfordshire directly, to forge an alliance with some thanes there.
Shall I go with you?
Not till I know more. Linger here a while if you can. Strengthen our friendships. I will send for you soon enough.
Sigurd, I would feel better if Ceolbert was away from here until Mercia is more stable. Would you welcome him among your clan?
Do you have a horse, young Atheling?
I do. A young steed called Theobald.
Good. I can ride with you as far as the River Nene. You may find your way from there.
Thank you, Sigurd. This puts my mind at ease.
Be ready for my call, Eivor. It will come.
You and Sigurd make a good pair. The future of England will be pagan from top to bottom. Take this, Wolfkist, as a sign of friendship. Should you call, the brothers Ragnarsson will come.
You honor me, Abba.
See that? Sly bastard, trying to win your heart. Well, two can play at that game.
How kind of you, Ivar.
My pleasure. Our friendship is the best thing to come from this mess. Maybe Ceolbert too, the brave little twig.
That's good to hear. Now then, Leovrid said there are hunters after me. Zealots. If I don't clear my name, I'll be marked for death.